In a major crackdown on misleading packaging, the Maharashtra Food, Drugs and Administration, that is the FDA, has conducted raids on products which claim to be zero cholesterol and zero fat. The raids were conducted on products like Amul Lite spread and Nutralite fat spread, and these raids were conducted in Raighad, Nashik and Panvel in Maharashtra. Now the FDI says that following those raids, products worth 67 lakh rupees have found to be not adhering to the claim of zero cholesterol and fats. Actually, what was found out is they have over 35 grams of saturated fats. So misleading information on the packaging is what has been now detected. The samples collected by the FDA will now be sent for further testing. Mir now got in touch with Amul, who said that the stock seized belonged to a batch before a certain advisory was issued on the 28th of June last year. Amul said that they have already changed the formulation of Amul Light bread spread from mixed fat to medium fat. Meanwhile, Zydus Wellness, which manufactures both Nutralite and Amul products, said that they cannot comment as of now since they are yet to receive a notice from the FDA.
I think across Maharashtra, these actions have been taken, right from Nashik to Panvel to Bhiwandi and all other places. In this case, what we have found is there is a huge misbranding on the products, especially on the products which we don't expect from coming from very reputed companies, especially Amul and Nutralite, where they are claiming to have zero cholesterol or low cholesterol. Now, as per the Food Safety Act, if it is zero cholesterol, then the cholesterol should be less than zero. It is then 1.5 grams per 100 grams. And if it is low, then it has to be 20 grams per 100 grams. But here we find that they are way above.
My colleague Amita Balachandra has brought us this report. Amita joins me live now. Amita, interesting conversation where we had the FDA chief telling you that there is misbranding. Now, that's a serious offense, isn't it? Because clearly what is being sold or what is being put out as information on the packaging of these products is not what the FDA found. Tell us, how did you crack the story and what is the important things that you discovered while reporting on it?
Well, the information that we have picked up from FDA is very specific. They've said that there are three products that they have seized at this point. Stocks of Amul Lite spread, of fat spread, and even delicious fat spread. If I can quickly show you what exactly they found. This is one of the products. You'll see here, it says cholesterol free. However, when you turn around and look at the nutritional component, it says that it is 37 gram of saturated fat, whilst if they claim that it is free of cholesterol or low fat, it should be 1.5 gram per 100 grams. So that claim is definitely misleading to the consumer, and hence 67 lakh of these stocks have been seized across the state. But we've got in touch with Zydus Wellness, which manufactures Nutralite, and we've also got in touch with Amul, which manufactures both Amul and delicious products, but they have told us that Zydus Wellness has told us that they don't want to comment at this point because they haven't gotten notices, but they follow the food safety rules. And Amul has in the meantime said that the stock seized are were before the implementation, that they have already changed the formulation of Amul Light Bread Spread. So when we spoke to FDA regarding products which are already out in the market, they said that they have now sent the samples to laboratories to take further action. In the meantime, they've also sent notices to the companies.
Thank you, Amita, for joining us with the latest. I also want to bring in Avni, who has more details on what is being claimed and what is the reality. Why are we doing this story? This is, of course, in the larger interest of people who consume these products. Avni?
Yes, that's right, Afrida. In fact, let's just understand here, just to reiterate what Amita was saying. So essentially, saturated fatty acids should be restricted to 1.5 grams per 100 grams as per, based on what these claims that are being made as far as these two particular products are concerned. But now, what is really coming out, let's just move to the next page here on this graphic, and we'll get you that. So Amul Light Fat Spread claims low fat, low cholesterol. However, it has 37 grams per 100 grams of saturated fat. So that's a huge chunk of saturated fat that is had, despite claiming that it has low fat and low cholesterol. That's as far as Amul Lite is concerned. Nutralite fat spread, meanwhile, claims naturally zero cholesterol, but it has 35 grams per 100 grams of saturated fat. So obviously, this, Safrida, is extremely misleading as far as what is being claimed versus what is actually there in the product in terms of the saturated fats. And that is really what is being looked at this point in time.
Right. So busting the myths, that's what we, Avni just did, putting out the facts for you. And of course, this is based on the reports coming in from the authority, that is the FDA. Thanks for joining us.